witness please tell me if he declares Mr. James Hoffa?
I respectfully decline to answer the question upon the ground that the answer may tend to incriminate me.
Are you acquainted with Mr. John J. Rourke?
I respectfully decline to answer the question upon the ground that the answer may tend to incriminate me.
I've been advised by my counsel to assert my constitutional right not to testify or answer questions related to the subject matter of this hearing. After very careful consideration, I have decided to follow my counsel's advice and not testify or answer any of the questions today.
Questions. I have been advised by my counsel that it is the better course for me to assert my constitutional right to decline to answer questions under the Fifth Amendment.
Mr. Chairman, on the advice of my counsel, I must invoke the privilege afforded by the Fifth Amendment to the U.S. Constitution, and I respectfully decline to answer any questions put to me by this committee and subcommittee.
Did you review all the financial information being presented to members of Congress, Department of Energy, and OMB? And did you discuss it with Mr. Harrison?
On the advice of my counsel, I invoke the privilege afforded by the Fifth Amendment to the U.S. Constitution, and I respectfully decline to answer any question.
Mr. Chairman, on the advice of counsel, I respectfully decline to answer based upon my Fifth Amendment constitutional privilege.
Mr. Neely, did you attend the 2010 Western Regional Conference in Las Vegas?
Mr. Chairman, on the advice of my counsel, I respectfully decline to answer based upon my Fifth Amendment constitutional privilege.
Mr. Neely, did you approve the funding for the 2010 Western Regional Conference?
Mr. Chairman, on the advice of my counsel, I respectfully decline to answer based upon my Fifth Amendment constitutional privilege.
Just a few more. Mr. Neely, what was the original budget for that conference?
Mr. Chairman, on the advice of my counsel, I respectfully decline to answer based upon my Fifth Amendment constitutional privilege.